Who's in Fort Worth. This is a Polytech High School where several school-aged boys were told to be detained after entering the school without permission. Fort Worth school officials say the school is currently under lockdown after one of those people was found to have a gun. We're told all students, though, and staff are safe.